Weedsport, how are you tonight? Oh, you're looking good. Maybe you can answer me this question. Are you ready to take a little trip with us? Very good, because we have miles to go on the road to promised land as a marvelous, so shall we continue?
Thank you. Perhaps you need another shot. Should do it.
Sports and weather.
you so you can handle I'm a racing mile crowd.
Yeah. Thank you.
was wondering if I could talk to you about something kind of personal, Julia. It's really a question I have. It's something I've been wondering about for quite some time, and I've been asking all my friends and my family and my analyst, of course. So I thought, since I'm here and I got this microphone and 500,000 watts of power, that I just ask you the same question and see what you think. I was wondering on this hot, sticky July evening if there's anybody here in Weedsport that believes in love.
Thank you.
probably looking around wondering, what could possibly happen next? Ah, a mystery!
Thank you.
Where'd you go? Why'd you leave me here?
Thank you. Mother's Lair, a beautiful wife and 2.5 adorable children, and a cozy little cottage in the suburbs. But wait, what's that behind you? Why, it's creeping urbanization! And you hear that? That's the sound of falling property values! But don't worry, there's nothing a good line of credit can fix. After all, why pay now when you can pay later? Right, Nicky?
Thank you. So there you are one day, sitting at home, maybe watching the TV, maybe just looking out the window, when all of a sudden there's a knock at your door. So you get up and you're looking out the window and you can't see who it is, so you gotta open it up and it's two men dressed in white coats and they're looking for you. Now they decided that they don't like the way you look. That's right, your hair, it's the wrong length. It's the wrong color in those clothes. Why, they're out of style. And they don't even like what you're watching on TV. And you know what? They want you to come with them. But what are you gonna do? I mean, what's wrong with doing what you like as long as nobody gets hurt, right? Yeah, but it seems like every time we turn around, if somebody's just a little different, a little peculiar, then we put them away. Well, what happens to them there? What happens when they get there? What happens when they... What? I'm not done yet. I've got more to say.
Oh, no.
This evening, when this place opened up and everyone was coming in for the show, I was watching you. I was looking around and noticing all the different types of people here tonight. But then, you probably already know that whenever you come see a Queensryche show, you don't quite know what you're gonna see. But just look at all the different kinds of people here tonight. I mean, just look around. We've got, let's see, long hair, short hair. We've got men, we've got women, we've got other. But you know, if you look a little closer, I don't think we're all that different after all. I mean, we share quite a few things, really, if you stop and think about it. I mean, we all need air to breathe, right? We all need love to live. And there's another thing that we need that's incredibly important. Dreams. And that's what this next song is all about. Dreams.
Thank you.
This show tonight, I was a little worried about you. That's right. But now, I know, and I am convinced that Weedsport is a town that knows how to rock! we shall return, I swear. We want to thank every one of you for being here tonight with us. Tonight is the second to the last show on this Promised tour. So it's been an honor to play for you. And for those of you that are traveling up to Toronto tonight to be with us on the end of the show party, drive safely, watch the customs border, and know we're thinking about you, all right? For the rest, this is someone else. Peace.